Do you want to know how much YouTube pays for 1 million views? Do you want to know how much YouTube pays for 10 million views and even for 25 million views? But before I'm going to reveal all these things, let me tell you the results are going to be shocking for you. And also I want to thank you to all of these 10 content creators for creating such an amazing videos that their videos even crossed millions of views. And also I want to thank you for being so much transparent in their videos, and without them this video wouldn't be in existence. I want to give a huge shout out to Ryan Scribner, because without him this video wouldn't be in existence, and he created a video like this, so I decided to model him. So now I'm going to pick up the 10 YouTube channels and I'm going to lay down in front of you how much YouTube pays for millions of views. So now we are going to start with the channel of Venisa. If you don't know, she creates content around YouTube online business and also for Instagram, okay? And one of her Instagram video crossed 1 million views. And so let's see how much she made with her YouTube video that has crossed over 1 million views. So let's see, she has made almost around $3,736.18 with 1 million views. So if we are going to calculate, it is going to be an average of around $3.73 for every 1,000 views she's going to get on her YouTube channel, okay? So now we are going to pick up another guy. He creates content around the NBA. He streams the game of NBA, okay? So as you can see, his video has gotten over 1.1 million subscribers. So how much he has actually made? So let's see how much he has made. I think he has made over $7,659.01. Okay. So when we are going to calculate, it is going to be near around $7.65 for every 1,000 views he's going to get on his YouTube channel. Okay. Now you might be thinking, why there is huge difference for both of these guys, but let me tell you one of the thing that, first of all, the reason is this: this guy has gotten almost twice the money that Venisa has earned. The biggest reason is this: on that time the Christmas was going on, so on that time there was a lot of the festivals were coming, so that was the reason that a lot of agencies were pumping a lot of money, and as the year was going to end, so agencies have to spend all of their budget into the ads. So that was also one of the reason he has made a ton of more money. And also she's also having a business YouTube channel kind of related to business niche, so this is also reason that she has gotten $3.73 for every 1,000 views. Otherwise prank channels get less than $2 or maybe less than $1. That was really low. Okay, so now we are going to go with the third YouTube channel. So now the third YouTube channel that we are going to pick is this guy's channel. This guy's channel name is Jaskino. So basically he creates content of like scary and paranormal content, and so this guy has gotten, this video has gotten over 1.3 million views, as you can see. But let's see how much this guy had made with this million viewed YouTube video. So as you can see, this guy has made $6,000 with near about 1.3 million views. So when we are going to calculate, it's going to be near about $5.50 or maybe like $5.70 for every 1,000 views he's going to get on his YouTube videos. So it's really different for all other videos, because it depends on content and where your video is seen. Okay, so now we are going to move to the fourth YouTube channel, and the fourth YouTube channel is Ice Poseidon. And if you don't know this guy, I think he creates video around like vlogs. Okay, he creates vlogs. Okay, so as you can see, he has gotten over 1.1 million views. So let's see how much this guy has made with this 1.1 million viewed YouTube video. So let's see over here, this guy has just made $426 with this video, which I do believe that this is a very, very less amount, as we are going to see for this. And he also told that he made most of his video just makes like $30 at max. So when we are going to calculate this, it's going to be super low. Let me just calculate. So as I have calculated, this guy is making around 42 cents for every 1,000 views he is going to get on his YouTube channel, which I do believe is very less as compared he is getting over 1 million views. We are going to talk about this later, why he is getting so much less money. So the fifth YouTube channel that I have picked is the YouTube Shortcut. So basically this guy is, as a name suggests, this guy teaches about YouTube, how you can actually grow on YouTube. So this guy has gotten over 1 million views on his YouTube channel, YouTube video that teaches about YouTube and all those stuff. Okay, so this guy has made around $2,354. It's not US dollars, it's Canadian dollars. So as we are going to calculate this to US dollars, it's going to be near about $1,751. So that's again, I think that for near about for 1.25 million, it's way less as we are going to calculate. It is going to be near about $1.40-50 for every 1,000 views he's going to get on his YouTube channel. But before we are going to go ahead and pick up another five YouTube channels, we are going to simply just learn a little bit about how the YouTube AdSense really works at all. Okay, so for that, we are going to look at some of the most important things over here. So the first thing over here is what kind of the content do you actually have. For example, there are two channels. Okay, one is going to create a video about prank channels, about pranks and all that, and the second one is going to create videos about business. So when you are going to sell something related to business or anything like that, would you be selling to this guy who is watching prank videos or who is watching the business videos? Probably you are going to sell the that stuff to a business guy, because he's already in condition, he's already in a mindset of buying, he's already in a state of doing business. But on the other hand, a guy who is watching prank videos, he's absolutely there for just entertainment. So that's why the businesses are more likely to pay a lot of money, even 10 times 20 times the money for business YouTube channels instead of the prank channels. Okay, so at most that these prank channels are going to get $2, which is going to be maximum. And on the other hand, the business YouTube channels sometimes get over like $40 for every 1,000 views they are going to get. Can you see the difference is over 20 times? So the another reason that there is huge difference between AdSense revenue is being going to be of like ads. For example, some of the people just add like only one ad or maybe two ad, one in the end, one in the beginning. That is also the reason, because some of the people just add like 10 different ads in a 20 minute video. That also helps to increase the revenue by 10 times, because now that ads has been increased by 10. Okay, for example, a guy is going to get 1,000 views. Okay, he's having just like one ad on his YouTube channel, and he's going to get like $4 for every 1,000 views. And on the other hand, if a guy is having like he's going to get 1,000 views, and he's also going to add like 5 different ads, probably he's going to make a lot more money than this guy. Maybe he's going to make 5 times the money, because the ads will be shown by 5 different times. Okay, by the 5 times. Another big reason that there is a huge difference between the ad revenue is the location. Okay, for example, there are two location differences. Like for one YouTube channel, there are like Indian YouTube Indian viewers, and for another one there is the United States viewers. Okay, so when you are going to look at this, the reason behind that it's like the United States is already a developed area. Okay, so the reason behind that, more and more people are going to buy the stuff over there. Okay, and the currency, there is huge difference between both of their currency, so that is also the reason people likely to pay more to the viewers of the United States, as they are more likely to pay more money because their currency is having a huge difference. And on the other hand, for the Indian viewers, the businesses are going to pay less money just because of the currency, and also it's a developing nation, and this is already a developed nation. So that is all. These are the three main reasons. So now we are going to hop onto the another five YouTube channels for looking at some of the YouTube ad revenue. The YouTube channel that we are going to pick is Kevin David's YouTube channel. And Kevin David's create content around online business and stuff like that, digital businesses, digital Amazon FBA and all those things. So probably he's also one of his YouTube video crossed over 1 million views, and he just showed on this video that how much it actually makes. So Kevin David didn't just revealed, he also gave us a little bit of the homework. So let's we complete that homework over here. So he actually told us that he has gotten over like 41, he is a CPM. The CPM means he has gotten over $41 for every 1,000 views he has gotten on his YouTube channel, and he has gotten around 1.6 million views. So when we are going to calculate this, so we are going to multiply the $41.51 by 1.6 million views, it's going to add up like $66,400. So that's really crazy. As I already told you, his video or his viral video was all about like Facebook ads. So the advertisers were paying a lot more money because they were in the condition of buying state. Okay, so the next YouTube channel, the seventh YouTube channel that we are going to pick, is Graham Stephan's YouTube channel. Actually, this guy is one of my favorite YouTubers, as Kevin David is also one of my favorite YouTuber. The reason being, these guys are really transparent. And so as you can see, this guy's video has gotten most viral was a video about he was unboxing a credit card. Okay, I don't know whether it's debit card, credit card, or whatever it is. So he was actually unboxing, and he has gotten over 1 million views on his YouTube video. So let's see about that. So as you can see, this guy has gotten 1.25 million views on his YouTube video, and all in all, he has made over $7,293.02 on this video. So when we are going to calculate this guy's CPM, it's going to be near around $5.83. So that's again because it was kind of like those guys were interested in something about the business, but that was actually not that much huge. That was how much the huge of Kevin David's video about Facebook ads. So the next YouTube channel that we are going to pick is the David Villa's YouTube channel. So if you don't know, this guy also create the content around like YouTube, online business, stuff like that. Okay, so when we are going to look at his YouTube video, his video has actually gone viral about something I don't know about that. You can read the title. I will leave the link in the description of the viral video. So as you can see over here, he has gotten around 4.5 million views on his YouTube video, and he has earned around $15,935 with this video. So when we are going to calculate, so it's going to be near about $3.55 for every 1,000 views he's going to get on his YouTube channel. So now it's the time for boom. We are going to go into the 10 million viewed YouTube video. So this guy has gotten over 8.1 million views on his YouTube video, but actually his video crossed over 10 million or maybe he's sharing another video, but let's see how much he actually made with that one YouTube video over here. So let's see over here, this guy this video has gotten over and over like 10.9 million views, and he has made over $39,371.19. So when we are going to calculate the CPM for this YouTube channel, he has gotten near about $3.66 for every 1,000 views he's going to get on his YouTube channel. And let me tell you, this guy also create the content around he create vlogs actually. Okay, so now we are going to, it's time to go deep down, and we are going to go for the 25 million viewed YouTube video. So now let's see how much this video has made in total. So let me tell you, because before we are going to go ahead, this guy creates the comedy videos, and the video that gone viral was around of like, it was a prank video. Okay, so when we are going to check out the how much he actually made, you will be amazed by the results you are going to. So as I already told you, that you will be amazed by by the money that this video has actually earned. So this video has already earned $3,463.76 just because, as I already told you, the prank channels, the prank videos are going to get less subscribe, less ads as compared to the channels which are having the business content, because everybody want to sell something on their ads, and that's the reason that the business YouTube channels make 10 times, 20 times, or even sometimes 40 times more money than the these prank YouTube channels and all these YouTube channels. So when we are going to calculate how much this video actually makes for every 1,000 views, so this video has only made 13 cents for every 1,000 views this video is going to get. Also, I want to thank you to all of these 10 content creators again for creating such an amazing videos, and also for being so much transparent. And also guys, if you like their videos, go ahead, subscribe to their channel and also press their like button, because as I already shown you, with 25 million views, he didn't earn that much, and they have spent a ton of time and effort. So all you, at least you can give them like, so they will be getting motivation for creating more and more videos. So thank you again to all of these 10 content creators, and also make sure to check out the Ryan's channel in the description, because this guy really creates amazing content and you will be amazed with the value that this guy gives. So if you want more videos like this, then make sure to subscribe to this channel, and also you are going to find all of these videos in the description. Now I will see you in another video. I'll see you later on.